Savannah went to the park traveling 24 miles per hour and returned home traveling 8 miles per hour. If the total trip took 8 hours, how long did Savannah travel at each speed? So let's make our distance chart. So she went to the park and then back home. So rate times time equals distance. All right, so her rate going to the park was 24 miles per hour and coming back was 8 miles per hour. We don't know how long it took her to go to the park, so we'll just call that T, but we know the total time was 8 hours. So we just subtract however long it took her to go to the park from 8 to get how long it took her to go home. For example, if it took her 2 hours to go to the park, then it would take 8 minus 2, which is 6 hours, to go home. So notice that when you add it together, we get back 8, which is what we wanted. So you get the distance just by multiplying the two together. So we get 24t for the distance going to the park, and 8 times 8 minus t for the distance going home. Now the thing is, if you go to the park and then go home, it's the same distance. So we're going to take the two distances and set them equal to each other because they are equal. And that's what we're going to solve. All right, so 24t, distributing the 8 equals 64 minus 8t. Add the 8t to both sides and we get 32t equals 64. Dividing 32 on both sides, we get that t equals 2. So it took her 2 hours at 24 miles per hour, and then you subtract that from 8 and you get 6. So 8 minus 2 equals 6 for the return trip.